Teraz rozumieme Ninja Seeds 5 Artemisovho nového videa na hru Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Faktom je, že som si dal menšiu pauzu, ale keď som si... Pardon, že sa nakladím ako kokot od mikrofónu, ale... Faktom je, že som si dal pauzu od Assassin's Creed, lebo som si hovoril, že... natočím nejaké iné série, ktoré ešte mám, a potom som si povedal, že... No, tak so South Parkom už nič nespravím. O Need for Speed nikto nestojí a Cuphead... ...má seré ako hovado. A na Painkillera bude času. A ešte tam máme ten Far Cry. Pokiaľ som niečo zabudol, napíšte mi to do komentárov. Pokiaľ si náhodou niekto toto video pozrie. OK, takže story mode. Season. Descent, jasné. A však tomu, že táto hra má české titulky, ktoré sú dosť odflaknuté.
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I didn't. But here I am. On one side are the Templars, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins, a group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will. I was born into the Brotherhood. A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner, strapped me into a machine they built, and put me to work. It's called an Animus, and it's where I spent most of my time, exploring the memories of my ancestors, discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn La'ahad, an assassin from the Crusades. The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had what they were looking for, they decided my usefulness had come to an end. But Lucy saved me. Lucy, when things were at their worst, she revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape. I was hoping that would be the end of my misadventures. But we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy as the Templars prepare to enslave us all. They found us. They've crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any, and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Áno, hovoril som, tie české titulky sú celkom niektoré slova dosť na hovno, že tam ani nie sú buď celé, alebo absolútne povrealizované dĺžne či mekčenia, alebo chýbajú písmená. Čiže tie titulky robil asi nejaký dyslektik, ale... Okay. A potom si musím ešte upraviť, dúfam, že to nebude sekať, lebo ja sa na to vyserám. V GeForce Experience proste grafiku.
How did you find it?
Mario Auditore, let me hear.
No poď. Ako fakt len, že za už toto bol achievement, lenže ja som to chvíľu už hral, čo sa tu zmenilo a faktom je, že trochu kresba a ešte neviem, aké tu budú možnosti, lebo ako vám hovorím, hral som to možno tak, no ako to som nepovedal koľko, maximálne tak 10-15 minút.
It is done. The message is delivered.
da uzma se reže, prosim, posljedna část Assassin's Creed 2 nebyla vydaná, lebo Audacity na to šlo iba 25 zasratých sekund, za čo som bol nasraný. Pardon. Ako faktom je, že tutoriály a podobné ako sú Eagle Vision, to je v angličtine, nie jediné, čo je v češtine, nie... Ty vole, neviem rozprávať, sorry. Jediné, čo je v češtine... Pomoc! Sú iba české titulky. Krásny pocit. No, v minulej časti sme zabili pápeža. Jak sa volá Peter II, alebo... Sorry, ja som Assassin's Creed 2 hral možno nejak pred mesiacom. Celkom sranda by bola, keby sa tu zrazu vypustili proste nejaké zvieratá alebo typkovia na stráže. A to by bolo úplne epické. Strku, ty kokos. Té titulky. Á, bože, té titulky. Eagle Vision na Ečku, zase pohodička. Ja my musíme mať zapnutý Eagle Vision a máme sa vyšplhať po tom, čo svieti. No a prečo nie? Jaj, zase ten shift, že? Jasné. Lebo to nemôžu spraviť ako napríklad v Assassin's Creed 3, nejaká tá bola vlastne po tomto. Alebo v Assassin's Creed jednotke.
You would not believe the things I have seen, Mario. Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Ako na to, že... Počkaj, ako som dlho nevidel strika Maria? Počkaj, videl som obsledy v 2, potom tam... sme sa dostali do bratstva asasínov a potom keď Iciovi narastli fúzy, čo bolo...
Che cosa fate qui, assassini? God will see you pay for your crimes! You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
Čo mu narastli fúzy a odtedy som nevidel toho strika Maria.
We must go, Ezio, now!
Hež, to je jak Lucy. Ako ľudia, ja viem, že ma nenávidíte, ale nemusíte to dať na vedomie aj v tejto hre.
Did Rodrigo manage to hurt you?
Barely. My armor blunted his attack.
Ináč neviem, koľko je v tomto Assassin's Creedovi sekvencii. Takže aké mám zbranie? Ja mám aj meč.
What are you doing?
Saving you from the look.
Not bad for an old man.
Agreed. You still have some to
do. Una questa.
Ja neviem, ktorý som ja.
Good one.
Impressive. Ja tu. Ten jediný týpek s čiernou kapucňou. Neviem, čo to je sranda, že v 2 som mal niečo podobné na sebe, iba že tá kapučňa bola čierna, ale modrá. Ako faktom je, že toto sú celkom slabí čuráci. Proste ja na nich nepotrebujem ani využívať nejaké tie komba. Follow Mario closely. Ináč, neviem, prečo majú také divné červené klobúky. Itzio. Zase hyperaktiv. Za málo. Kam ideme teraz? Ty kokos. Sorry. Podľa mňa Steakovi Mariovi pomáhali aj s Ubisoftiakmi výrobci Super Maria. No pozrite kurva ako skáče, však on je úplne hyperaktívny. Mario. Ne. Ja som ani nevedel, čo mi písali za radu, sorry. Proste ja som typek, že najradšej to rašujem. Dobre, žijete. Nevedel som identifikovať, či to bola pani, či to bol muž, alebo... transgender. Či počkaj, v takomto období neexistovali veci typu transgender. Takáto vec sa objavila až možno v 20. prostoru, či možno skorej. A nikto o tom moc extrémne nevedel. Dopr! Itzio. Ale sranda, že máme možno toľko životov, koľko sme mali v dvojke. Že by keď sa vyšplháme a dáme Vivepoint, tak nám napíše Ubisoft, Ubisoft Presence a Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Čo by bolo celkom to zepické. Mario.
This decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!
To iba počujem ten zvuk z Assassin's Creed'a, ktorý bol aj v dvojke a ešte to Ubisoft Presence, keď vidím. Tak ja mám normálne husiu kožu po celom tele. To je tak krásny pocit. Takže už je rok 1500. Ja podľaň v tejto časti zomrie striko Mario. Lebo je taký starý, alebo ho niekto zabije, to neviem isto,
ale... We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
Oh, and it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
Andiamo!
Okay. Takže z Ríma, no v respektíve Vatikánu, sa vraciame naspäť do našej rodnej Florencie. A pokiaľ to nie je Florencia a robím zo seba debila, tak to môže byť istým spôsobom trápne.
Welcome back, Ezio!
Oh, Mado!
Ezio! Look, it's Ezio! Let me see!
Buongiorno!
Salve, Mario!
It's good to be
Look
home!
At two of them.
This place just keeps getting better.
Je aký všetci nadšení, že som sa vrátil.
Thanks to you.
Brother!
Claudia. It is good to be home. How is mother?
She's fine. I heard you were returning, but I'm glad to see it with my own eyes. The Contessa of Forli is here to welcome you. I had no idea you were so famous.
Katarina? Here?
Is it finished then? Is the Spaniard truly dead?
Gather the others in Mario's study tonight. I'll explain everything there.
Steel yourself, Ezio. They will have many questions.
Claudia, tell the Contessa I look forward to seeing her this evening.
Ty vole, zase tu mám to, že ich môžeme okrádať civilistov. Ten pocit, keď to robím tak, že to ani nechcem robiť. Akože nás chváli okrádať, aby sme sa pochopili, okej? Okay? Že nemyslím nič ako dvojzmyselné. Aj keď vy možno nemyslíte nič dvojzmyselné, ale ja som typek, ktorý myslí na dvojzmysly. Áno, to tá druhá možná nepravdu, Mišo. Áno, môžem vám pomôcť, pani.
Need some help.
Salve.
So many flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me.
Let me see what I can do.
Back there, I may have given you the wrong impression.
Oh?
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
To Claudia Auditori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Auditori himself would be impressed.
Oh? What do you know of Ezio?
Claudia thinks the world of him, but she rarely visits him. From what I gather, he's distant.
She is right. I have been.
Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you're not a Claudia.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there.
Ten pocit, keď sa až tak zmeníte, že vám povedia, že chystajú pre vás oslavu a potom, že to si ty? Tak prepáč, ja to mal byť tajomstvo, nehovor to tej, ktorá tu organizovala. Ty vole.
Now about earning my silence.
I have something in mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
If it pleases you, I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.
Krása. Počkať. Neboli tu tie výkričníky 4? No možno keď dojdem bližšie, tak tam budú 3, ale... Dobre, jeden som splnil, ďalšie dva zostávajú. Žil v takomto období ešte Leonardo? Da Vinci? Čiže počka, to som absolútne kde inde. Ty si kto?
Buongiorno.
Ezio. Mario is going to murder me. I have lost his favorite horse.
Do not despair. I will bring it back.
God bless you, Ezio.
Počem! Ne, zostaň, zostaň. Svinia, to narodí. No to, ne. Počem. Môžeš ísť si oprosiť. To není, to ako fakt, on sa odrazí od toho koňa, ale nie. Výborne. On povie, že stratil koňa, ako ja som to pochopil tak, že on ho stratil a že nikdy v živote nenájde. A potom, že ja ti ho prinesiem naspäť.
Here.
Grazie, Ezio. I can no longer keep up with the horses. Promise me, you will enjoy your good health. Do not spend as much time in battle as your Uncle Mario.
My battles have already been won.
That is good news. Arrivederci, Ezio.
Proste začnete všetko v pohode, v Brotherhood. Takisto to bolo aj v dvojke, až kým sa proste niečo neposralo. A to mi ci on hovorí, že tam nevidíš. Asasínsky majster, ktorý zabil pápeža, okej? Okay? Neprepchal by som sa ani za piču. Môžem si vystreliť? Prosím, prosím. Posledná to by bola, keby som vystrašil. A viete, čo je sranda? Ja takto nemôžem spraviť.
So, these are the new cannons?
Yes, signor Ezio.
May I try one?
Yes, but... Go on, tell him. We cannot seem to make them work properly, and the fool who mounted them is nowhere to be found.
Then it is up to me to find him.
We do not want to waste your time.
It is not any trouble. I have all the time in the world now.
Máme dosť času, 4 minúty. No aj keď u mňa dať niečo presne, jasné. Tak dostať sa niekam presne. Či je to v hre, alebo v reálnom živote. OK, OK, a nechceme sa tu rozjebať. Či počkaj, kam chcem ísť? Sa ožral a teraz tu leží a bolí ho brucho.
Salve, messere. We need you to fix the cannons on the battlements.
Leave me be. I do not begin repairs before noon.
Do you know what time it is?
I make cannons, not clocks.
If you are busy, someone else will fix them.
Uno momento. No one else will touch my cannons.
Soldiers have no
respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like
that. Máme eskortovať opravára, kde mám. Lenže rád by som vedel, keď sú hedelá, keď ich nemám na mape. Jaže sranda, keď chcete svojho trestnúť a proste cez neho to... Ja neviem, či prejde, alebo čo. Ja vám neviem popísať, čo to vlastne spraví.
Imagine firing a cannon from your hands. That is the future.
Super, ja zistil som, čo rozprával, lebo sa sústredím na absolútne iné pičoviny. No však prečo nie?
What have you done? We used them. They were not ready for firing. You could have gotten us all killed. Let me see.
His breath is more fatal than our cannons.
Only when you two fools are shooting them. There, try it.
Ideme strieľať z diela.
Aim at something to test
the line. A kde je cieľ? Aha. Počkaj, my strieľame pravým. Takže sem pridali diela, ktoré môžeme ovládať my. Táto hra sa mi začína postupom času viac páči. Ja som to minul.
The aiming mechanism is mine. The problem must be behind the cannon.
A očiže keby som ich zastrelil všetky naraz, bez jednej chyby, tak by som dostal achievement.
Perfecto! At least someone here knows how to shoot. Now, for the other one.
Ja neskážem, mám ešte stúk.
I must go.
Thanks for your help. If you hear the cannons tomorrow, do not worry. We will be practicing at dawn.
Too bad it will not do you any good.
Very funny. Now fix the second gun.
Ako to nie je moc extra vtipné, keď som sa vracal z Vatikánu s Máriom. A to debilné dielo ma skoro trafilo, kurva. A však čo ja ako som hovoril, ja nerejdžujem, ja som iba vášnivý komentátor, ako keď som dneska pred týmto hral Counter-Strike. A keby ten notebook nebol nový, tak toto video netočím, lebo by som už nemal notebook. Vlastne mal druhý, lenže to by sa sakovalo, jasné. To by sekalo jak jebnuté.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Caterina, to what do I owe the pleasure of your presence here?
I desire an allegiance. The papal armies have resumed their march on Forli. Your mercenaries would be a great asset to my cause.
It is likely that I can give you what you seek. But we will talk later. Mother. Machiavelli. It is done. Though not, I think, as any of us expected. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo.
No!
He used the power of the papal staff against me, but I defeated him. Combining the staff and the apple, I gained access to the vault. There, a moving painting of the goddess Minerva spoke. She told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future, but gave hope of lost temples that will provide aid to humanity. And then she called out to a phantom, Desmond, as if he were there, standing beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
Amazing.
I cannot imagine such wonders.
The vault did not house the terrible weapon we feared. This is good news.
What of this goddess, this Minerva? Did she appear human?
Yes, but her words proved otherwise. All of her kind died many years ago. I wish I could show you the magic she performed.
Who is Desmond, and where are these temples Minerva spoke of?
I do not know.
Perhaps we must search for them.
Tell me how it ended with Borgia. Did Rodrigo beg forgiveness? Make excuses? Promise power in return?
No. None of those things.
Interesting. I'm surprised he remained so composed.
I let him leave.
The Spaniard lives? Once our enemies are dead, we can speak of vaults and gods and ancient places. You should have killed him. We're sure to suffer for it.
I am not here to debate the past. Together, we should discuss the future.
No. I am leaving immediately for Roma.
Ezio, I do not know why you spared him, but I trust your judgment. Machiavelli will come around.
Počkaj, kurva. Ja rozmýšľam, že koho sme v dvojke ušetrili a nezabili sme ho. Ináč tá Katerina, ona bola vždycky ríšavá, alebo ja si pamätám z dvojky nikoho, kto tam bol ríšavý, okej? Okay? To je prvá vec. Druhá vec, trochu mi pripomína jednu postavičku zo Zaklínača. A tretia vec, túto scénu som začínať asi nemal.
Welcome home.
Mm-hmm. alla prossima. Hey! Ok. Grazie. Tu už by som to peňačnú epizódu ukončil. Takže ako vždycky budem na každého podporu, like, odber, ako vždycky poteší. A do popisu dám moje sociálne siete, ako je moja Facebooková fanpage. Ask, Steam a SoundCloud. Takže Ninjastic 50 sa vám ľúči a Serus.
Ready to go again?
You don't need to ask.
One should always have the freedom to choose.
Shh.
What's that?
Probably just training exercises.
Merda. I have to find Mario and rally the troops.
My men are in the courtyard. I aim to lead them around back and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight.
It's the Borgia!
How did we not see this?
They must have massed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it.
Use the cannons above the rampart. I intend to lead a frontal assault.
Do you have it?
I am keeping it safe. The Borgia must not be allowed to breach the walls until everyone is safely away. Insieme per la vittoria.
Insieme. Uncle, be careful.
I will.
Áno, chudáky si ho si nemôže ani vrzniť.